Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am in Sinquerim Beach, which is one of the most famous beach in Goa.
The beach of Sinquerim, located in North Goa, is one of the best beaches in Goa. It is a beautiful beach that gives you a spectacular view of the ocean. Sinquerim Beach offers a variety of water activities where you can indulge and make your trip to Sinquerim Beach enjoyable. This beach is ideal place for swimming, and one should not miss it on their trip to Goa. Along the beach, you will find shacks where you can relax and enjoy the view. Besides the beach, Lower Aguada Fort adds an element of historical interest that makes this beach stand out from other beaches. Moving ahead, if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to stay connected. Built by the Portuguese to improve coastal security, this fort is extended into the sea. You can walk to the end of the fort to see the mesmerizing view of the sea and its coastline. There are several resorts and hotels near the beach that offer excellent accommodation facilities. The Lower Aguada Fort can be explored by walking through the path running along the seashore.
Friends, so in this video I will show you one secret spot near Sinquerim Beach, which is called Devil Finger, and there is a way from where you can go to this point right from the fort.
From Sinquerim Beach you can explore the famous hidden spot in Goa, which is popularly known as Devil's Finger. The trek from the Sinquerim Beach to Devil's Finger takes about 10 to 15 minutes. There is nothing more mesmerizing than the route to Devil's Finger. Along the way, you will get a wonderful view of the sea.
So on the way to Devil's Finger, you will find a small part of a fort, which is like a balcony from where you can see the view of the ocean.
Devil's Finger is a sea arc shaped like a finger of the devil. The beauty of this natural creation makes it a popular location for photography. The other part of the lower Aguada Fort, called the upper Aguada Fort, is located on top of a hill that can be reached from Devil Finger. The hilltop fort can be accessed by a winding 4-kilometer road heading east from Sinquerim Beach or by walking a few kilometers from Devil Finger. Entrance to the fort requires a ticket. The ticket counter is located just inside the main entrance. Portuguese-built Aguada Fort is a historic monument. It remains among the best-preserved Portuguese forts in India, even though parts of it have fallen.
Friends, right now I'm in Aguada Fort, and this fort is quite near to Sinquerim Beach. If you come to Sinquerim Beach, then you must visit this fort. It's quite famous in Goa.
The fort's name comes from the freshwater spring that supplies it with potable water. The Portuguese word for water being agua, and the aguada meaning the place where water is collected. The Aguada Fort was constructed so strong and heavily armed that it has never fallen into enemy hands. Due to its robust walls, built of durable laterite stone abundant in Goa, it has endured the test of time. The fort also features a 4-story lighthouse. It is the oldest lighthouse in Asia, dating back to 1864. The lighthouse was abandoned in 1976 and is closed to the public.